morning on this wet and wild day. Today I'm going to make a leaded box, but I'm going to have a go anyway. I've never done really well with these. I have done one or two, but you know, there's a lot of improvements I can do. So, what I've got here, between two centres, I've got a piece of 6 by 3 by 3. At least I think it's 3 by 3. Somewhere near there. And I'm going to make a little box. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to start by getting this one somewhat round, and then I'll put two tenons, one on each end, and we'll go from there. So I'm going to start off with my rough gouge and get it round, all fresh and sharp. So we'll get this going. Turned it now, chucked up. So what we'll do, using a thin part two, we'll part the lid off, and then I'll put a faucet a bit in and we'll get some of this out and we'll start with the lid. Thank you. down the two grids now. I'll go from 120 right up to 3. As usual, I'll use it. Thank you.
just going through the grits here. I'll start at 120 and I'll work up to 320. I'm just trying the lid here, just to make sure that it fits. I don't want to find out later that it doesn't, otherwise I could be in a right mess. And as you can see, it did fit. Right, I'm just putting some sealing wax on here. I'll put two coats on. Then I'll use Yorkshire grit.
call this video to make one, to make it whole, as you'll see. So, anyway, I'm going to pop the square up again between the three, about 4 inches off, 5 inches off. Just going to face it there, round it off, put a 10 on top, one in, and then we'll hollow it out.
Just go through it grits again, 120 right up to 320, then I'll use Yorkshire grit, then I'll put 2 coats of sealer on it and 2 coats of wax polish, which I've said is only beeswax and mineral oil. Unfortunately I've somehow lost the end bit of this. But I'll put some stills up. Please subscribe and like. And if you've any comments, please leave them in the comment section.